So it looks like in the past couple of days, Microsoft have relaxed the rules on updates for Windows 10 now. Before, Microsoft used to take full control over the updates and used to install them whether you liked it or not. This included the feature updates that get installed every 6 months, which can take many hours to install. Of course, a lot of customers didn't like this because it was out of their hands and suddenly they'd be without the use of their computer for a good few hours. So, the change is going to happen after the May 2019 update, which is, believe it or not, going to be released sometime in May 2019. So they're no longer going to force Windows updates on you as frequently. New build updates will still be released every 6 months, but will now be optional downloads rather than compulsory. However, every sort of 6 months, you will see in the Windows Update screen a screen like this, which gives you the option to download and install them. And it is advisable to download and install them because you do get new features that are included in Windows 10. If you don't install them, then you're going to miss out for a while. But you will be forced to install these updates when support ends for your current build. Now, each build usually lasts around about 18 months, so at the end of an 18-month period, you're going to have no choice and it will install the latest update there and then. So instead of every 6 months updates being automatically installed or large updates being automatically installed, they're going to be installed about every 18 months from now on. Also, as part of the change, Windows 10 will allow home users to pause monthly updates for up to 7 days. So the updates that come through every month, the smaller updates, you'll be able to pause these for up to 7 days. And as you can see here from this screen here, it shows you the option there that you can pause for up to 7 days. Now, you can pause these updates up to 5 times, so effectively meaning you can pause them really for up to 35 days. So you can pause them for up to 7 days at a time for up to 5 times, and then Microsoft will force install them on you. So it's better than what it was, better than what it was. So just to say, so the updates will change as soon as the May 2019 update, which is also known as version 1903, is released, and as soon as it's installed on your PC. So hopefully sometime over the next couple of months, updates will change on your PC. But like I say, the 6 monthly updates, whilst they are pausing them, it is advisable to install them because you might be missing out on new features, but you'll get them anyway within 18 months. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my other videos in my YouTube channel. Just Google Chris Waite YouTube. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for your support.